Sorry guys. Yeah. I just had a, you know, just rewind it. But we're playing Bad Blood. Guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys already seen Bad Blood, then good job. I am BK. So, sorry guys. Sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know what I was doing. Sorry guys. Okay, so this is going to be hopefully a, you know, 5-minute video, then I have to go. I'm sorry guys. I'm sorry from Charlie from Mexico. I'm sorry guys. I didn't need to. It's not my fault. I have to do something. Okay guys. It's gonna be like longer, so don't worry about it guys. It's gonna be all goody in the tushy. I could have did it, I just didn't have any time to live stream, so I couldn't really, you know. Oh, there we go, it loaded faster. I didn't have any time to record, so hopefully I might be able to do it. Yeah, I don't know guys. I hope I'm gonna be quiet guys. This is gonna be long. Okay, so it's a bunch of numbers. Oh, that's. Oh. He's like the best. Oh, who's that?
Boss is in the stall next to her. So, man throws a cigarette into the toilet and the whole thing catches on fire.
No fucking way.
What are you doing in here? Hey! That's my fucking coffee!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax, you guys. First of all, this is anything but coffee. And secondly, I'm here because head office hired me to run a pen test on your system. And good job, guys. You passed. Yeah.
Hey, Ray. Hey, it's
Tobias. Yeah. Everything's solid here.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I'll tell him. She wants me to check your routers, too. Yeah. Yeah, okay, will do. Thanks, bye now. Pencil pushers. What can you do, huh? Hey!
Let's get started, homie. Let's go into this.
Little will know I'm here.
Escape. Okay, so I gotta escape.
Yeah, I had high hopes for Bloom when I applied.
It's probably,
I fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew we'd do something groundbreaking, but
why did they let us climb that?
Get-go. Now I'm too late, and the CTOS is too big.
So there's like nothing in here I didn't need really, so let's lock it. Like, who'd be dumb enough to really do that? But even though there's nothing in here, why would I need this camera? Oh yeah, really? I need a freaking. It's actually really cool being another person, actually. Feels exactly the same, but it honestly, it feels like my guy is way smarter.
Damn it. Locked in. I'm gonna have to find a vulnerable system pronto.
Did I lock the doors? We're gonna take him down, 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 down. That's a strat. I don't need. I thought that was attack. Attach.
If I play it smart, I can trap some of these mouth breathers in their offices.
Whoa! Shut up, shut up, shut up! No, 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 not that. Ah, sucks me.
You're out of luck!
I didn't even think about that. I wanted to lock them in, because it seemed cool. You didn't see. Oh shoot, I pressed the wrong button, I hit
it. Okay,
well, I died. I'm an idiot. Okay. I can do this. Sorry about that. Whoops. I messed up.
Lil won't know I'm here.
I have to do
that. I gotta move. Yeah, I had high hopes for Bloom when I applied. I fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew we'd do something groundbreaking, but this
we're just gonna do this really
from
quick.
The get-go. Now I'm too late. The CTOS is too big. Damn it. Locked in.
Boom.
I'm gonna have to find a phone.
Ching. Oh my god. Are you serious?
Hold up.
Taking that if I can. I can't. This might be all. Like, this might be just the episode.
No, no, I see him!
How did he not die, scrub?
I can trap some of these mouth breathers in their offices.
You lie. Didn't think you would. Wait, do I have all my weapons? No, I don't. Come on, baby, come on. Let me. There we go. I have a shotgun, huh? Seems to be clear now. I'm sort of an idiot about it, but we're good. Go. I'll do this update.
Yep. They just cut power to the elevators. I'm only hoping I get stuck in one.
I'm just stuck. There we go. Whoa, what?
Somebody check the elevator. Hurry! Don't relax just yet.
Damn, is there a security convention in town? I've never seen so many guards.
What's going on?
Oh, jeez.
Raymond Kenny.
No fucking
care.
That's what they're claiming.
You know, my dad used to work with the guy. He said he was surly, but...
Really, are you guys going in there?
Yeah, well, okay. Your dad probably never saw any of his dad's hobbies. What just happened? Man, does nothing ever work around here?
That killed him. Anything else? I can explode that, but...
Stay on the lookout.
I can go. You're not gonna see.
Go! Don't come back till you find him.
Stay on your guard.
We can't lose him.
I
not
just
now.
Wanna run, but I know I can't, really. Right? I can explode.
We're taking hits!
Oh, you guys are gonna go over there now? Oh, there's more skill. Oh, wow.
nothing here. Move on.
Hey, found him.
Ready, guys. Ready. So if you could, you know, for tips, I would say try to kill most of them with not weapons. That's what we were really here for, probably.
Alright, I'm safe in here for now, but I'm gonna have to find a vulnerability pronto.
So, in the next episode, we will do this. Alright, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I have to go. Sorry, guys. Peace out. I'll see you guys next in the next episode. Yeah, guys. I'm really excited today.